The father of a young woman killed in a crash at Mount Eliza has bravely spoken in a new road safety campaign. With our toll already at 61 this year, police are hoping the powerful message will encourage caution ahead of the long weekend. Neary Tai reports.
In a split second, lives are shattered forever.
Till this day, I think every day we still think about her.
18-year-old Kalinda Nu was killed when her friend lost control of their ute in a high-speed crash in Mount Eliza in 2019. Her heartbroken father is now part of a new road safety campaign, revealing the moment he rushed to the scene to try and save his little girl.
Told me she passed away. I didn't know what to do afterward. I just sat in the car.
The driver of the other car miraculously survived, but is still haunted seeing Kalinda's face seconds before the crash.
I remember seeing the girl, the passenger. It was just a very, very scared, very horrified sort of look just as we hit.
Nearly 2 years on, and the carpenter is still recovering from serious injuries.
It's changed me as a person. It's changed my kid's life, my wife's life.
From car crash victims to first responders and those having to perform the autopsies, a powerful message.
And maybe make the right choice and just reduce the likelihood of them ending up in a place like this.
The SES responds to more than 1,300 jobs every single year. Volunteers undergo extensive training on old Hoon vehicles like this one that have been seized after a crash and are now being used for training purposes. The road policing top cop hoping for a fatality-free long weekend.
Come on, Victorians, you've got a part to play in this. I would love to see zero again, and it is absolutely achievable.
Neary Tai, Nine News.